I'm very proud of my movies. I'm really happy with the kind of people I work with. And if it was my last film, Bombay Velvet, if it was before that, Besharam, or Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, I've promoted equal number of days. Sometimes what happens is like a film like Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, because it has Badtameez Dil and Balam Pichkari, that does. Then a film like Bombay Velvet, because it doesn't have the songs or doesn't have the kind of world which is enticing a large audience, so people think that maybe it's lesser promotion. So it all depends on film to film. But this was concerned, and you know, to take a mickey out of yourself, I'm all for it. You know, I think, you know, to laugh at yourself, there's nothing greater than that. And if you laugh at yourself, you know, then at some point the audience will laugh with you also. But like I said, this was a very innovative idea that Imtiaz thought and Mohit thought, the gentleman standing out there. And we never really thought that. We thought it's a very small idea and, you know, maybe it'll get a little traction. But, you know, it got noticed pretty well. And I think we're going to take this forward also. You know, we're going to...
Yeah, because this is what we do anyway.
Yeah.
So it's become easy for us now.
Yeah. Lekin ye, I think it's a good thing that this tamasha bana. Ye meri dusri film hai Imtiaz ke saath, dusri film hai Sajid bhai ke saath, meri teesri film hai Deepika ke saath, aur meri 11th film hai Siddharth Roy Kapoor ke saath. So I'm really excited to work with this team. I think as an actor, Rockstar ne mujhe bahut kuch sikhaya, bahut kuch diya. You know, a lot of success, a lot of awards, a lot of rewards, a lot of learning. I learned a lot working with Deepika. You know, we started our second film together, Bajna Haseeno. Fir humne jab Jawani Diwani ki thi, wo bahut badi hit hui thi. And I think I got to learn a lot just to see her growth as an actor. You know, kyunki main wo 5 saal ke beech we never worked together, lekin jab humne wo film mein kaam kiya, so just to see her grow as an actor and to this extent,